Hi, my name's Elspeth. I'm the Clyde One Women's 10K Ambassador, and I'm here today at Scotstoun to get some top tips and training in the lead up to the 10K.
What advice can you give me about increasing the speed and time when you run up to the 10K?
Well, the best thing you could do is maybe take time out during your normal running schedule, do hill reps, maybe 5 hill reps, and then carry on with your normal run, or find a straight length of road and run as fast as you can for about 30 seconds, recover for the same, and keep doing that maybe about 10 times, and you'll find that your speed will increase quite naturally after that.
Okay.
No bother.
What about nutrition?
Nutrition?
Any top tips?
Well, just keep eating what you're eating just now. If what you're eating just now is doing you well during the course of your training, I wouldn't change anything. Okay. I really wouldn't, because sometimes when you start changing something, it can upset your tummy, and you really don't want that on race day.
All right. What about on the day of the race?
Well, on the day of the race, just eat your normal breakfast. Make sure you have a nice sleep the night before, and get up nice and early. Make sure you're all organised, and just be as relaxed as you can and enjoy your race.
Okay. What about the stretches? Any particular stretches I should focus on for doing?
Well, for running, the main stretches you should focus on are the big muscle groups, and that's your quads, your hamstrings, do your calves. They're the main ones. Unless you're actually doing a lot more than 10 miles, then you maybe kind of look at yoga moves and things like that. And I know you know about that already.
What about breathing when you're running? Any advice on that?
Well, that's something that will come quite natural during your training. A lot of people find it difficult to start with, their breathing's erratic. Mm-hmm. But as the training goes on, it's about relaxing, keeping your shoulders down, mm-hmm. and just relaxing and enjoying it.
Okay. I'm running the Women's 10K to help raise money for a new wheelchair-accessible minibus for Bear Memorial Early Years Support Unit. You can follow our training and our progress at burglingtoclydeone.com.